aged divisions in the State Fair Colt Stakes. Wednesday, the State Fair Championships get underway with the balance of those State Fair Championships to follow on Thursday. Each post time, 12 noon. Again, we're dark on Sunday. No racing here on Sunday. And right now, they're at the post. The gate's rolling for race 10. Here they come. They're off and trotting. TC Wyoming and Vapor Time showing early speed. Cardinal Blast is right there with them. Misty's Mischief comes away in the fourth position as they enter the first turn. Vapor Time is up to get the lead by a length and a half. Cardinal Blast second. TC Wyoming settles over toward the inside rail in third. Misty's Mischief goes fourth toward the quarter mile mark. Then Fox Valley Zambuca moves up from fifth into fourth on the outside, four lengths off the lead. Further back, it is New Tucker, followed by Casper Wyoming. There goes Casper Wyoming on the outside. He's racing seven lengths from the front, the opening quarter in 30 seconds flat. Then Frayer Hill Magic and Early Breeze is last as they hit the back stretch. Vapor Time leads it by a neck. Fox Valley Zambuca is right alongside, now gets ahead in front. TC Wyoming is moving up on the outside in third. Cardinal Blast is fourth against the rail. Casper Wyoming moves up in the outer flow in fifth, but he's got cover racing four lengths off the lead at the half. Then Misty's Mischief, Frayer Hill Magic, New Tucker, and Early Breeze trails the field. They move by the half in 101 and 2/5. Fox Valley Zambuca made the top for a moment, but TC Wyoming is moving up on the outside to get the lead. TC Wyoming leads it a length. Casper Wyoming moves up into second now on the outside of Fox Valley Zambuca. Misty's Mischief in the outer flow is now fourth, two lengths off the lead. Vapor Time shuffled back toward Frayer Hill Magic and then Cardinal Blast. Midway on the far turn, Casper Wyoming leads it by a half length. TC Wyoming is there in second by two. Misty's Mischief goes third. They got three quarters in 1:32. Casper Wyoming and TC Wyoming contesting the lead. Misty's Mischief three wide from third. Then Frayer Hill Magic, who's in the center of the track in fourth, followed by Fox Valley Zambuca, then Vapor Time. Casper Wyoming outside, TC Wyoming inside, a wall of horses behind them. Vapor Time needs room in third. It's TC Wyoming. Casper Wyoming is at his throat, and then Vapor Time. Casper Wyoming is going to win it. Casper Wyoming by a half length. Vapor Time got second. TC Wyoming was third in 201 and 3/5.